Hello children, today we are going to learn new story, The Greedy Dog. One day a dog was passing by a river. He had a bone in his mouth. He looked into the water and saw his own reflection in it. Thinking it was another dog with a bone, he wanted that bone too. Bobo, he barked. The bone in his mouth fell into the water. Moral of the story, never be greedy. So children, keep practicing.